Russia will lift its grain export ban from July 1st. The ban was imposed last year in the wake of a severe drought. Russian Prime Minister Vladimir Putin made the announcement after a work report by his deputy that said spring planting this year was 10% higher than the previous year and the winter wheat harvest was quite good. Putin said that lifting the export restrictions would be a boost for the country's farmers. He added that the government would closely monitor the situation in the agricultural sector and take all measures to support domestic farmers.